According to American neurosurgeon Dr. Norman Shealy, who is also a pioneer in pain medicine, every known illness is related to magnesium deficiency. Magnesium is an essential mineral in the body. It plays a physiological role in the brain, the heart, and skeletal muscle. It is responsible for over 300 processes within our body, including energy metabolism, protein synthesis, muscle and nerve function, blood glucose, and blood pressure control. Yet 80% of us are deficient in this mineral. I personally did not start taking magnesium up until maybe around 6 months ago. I realized I was deficient because thinking back now, I often had leg cramps at night when trying to go to sleep. And even while driving, I would have foot cramps that were so painful that I had to pull over. My legs! So after oxygen, water, and basic food, magnesium is the most important element that our body requires. It is more important than calcium, potassium, and sodium. And what's insane is it regulates all three of those. So it's like the God mineral. Magnesium is needed for every function within our body from gut to the brain. So now, what causes magnesium deficiency? Soil depletion, GMOs, and just the quality of the food. Especially if you're living in the US, we all know the food here is bare minimum when it comes to quality. Diabetes can also cause magnesium deficiency. Drinking too much water can cause magnesium deficiency. 7 to 8 glasses per day is plenty. Any more than that, you're pretty much overdoing it. Leaky gut is another thing that causes it, which is basically when our gut no longer absorbs the nutrients that we are taking in properly. The first sign of leaky gut is noticed in the hair, the skin, and you get dark circles on your skin. Also, the common blood test will not tell you if you are deficient in magnesium because only 1% of magnesium actually lives within the blood. So some of the symptoms are, of course, as I mentioned earlier, leg cramps. 70% of adults and 7% of even children experience leg cramps on a regular basis. Insomnia is another one. Because magnesium deficiency is often a precursor to hyperactivity and restlessness. And magnesium helps because it is known to calm the brain.
Are you a calm and reasonable person?
Muscle pain, fibromyalgia, anxiety because magnesium affects the central nervous system. High blood pressure, so magnesium works with calcium to keep our blood pressure within the normal levels. Type 2 diabetes, which I often thought it was just due to too much sugar or too many carbs, spiking the glucose too much, but actually it's magnesium deficiency that is the major cause of this disease. Magnesium deficiency is actually a predictor of diabetes as well as high blood pressure. Fatigue is another thing that can be a cause of magnesium deficiency. Headaches is another symptom because magnesium balances the neurotransmitters. And of course, osteoporosis, 25 grams is what the total human body holds, and over half of that is within our bones. And there's obviously severe magnesium deficiency symptoms, which include extreme thirst, extreme hunger, frequent urination, sores or bruises that heal slowly, dry, itchy skin, unexplained weight loss, blurry vision that changes from day to day, unusual tiredness or drowsiness, tingling or numbness in the hands or the feet. And honestly, just thinking back, I'm pretty sure I had all these symptoms at one point or another. So who is most at risk for magnesium deficiency? The number one would be the people who have gut diseases such as Crohn's disease or celiac disease. And this is all because magnesium is absorbed by the small intestine. People with type 2 diabetes are also prone to magnesium deficiency. It's crazy because it can cause type 2 diabetes. And once you have it, it can also cause magnesium deficiency. And according to this article, magnesium deficiency is actually synonyms with diabetes. And also it is the root of many cardiovascular problems. The elderly, because they don't eat magnesium-rich diets, same frequent urination, they may have leaky gut where not all the nutrients are being absorbed. Those who often drink alcohol, according to this article, alcohol should actually be seen as the anti-nutrient because it literally absorbs the nutrient out of the cells when you drink it. That's insane! It prevents proper absorption of the vitamins and minerals and also their utilization in the body. But that doesn't mean if you're only dependent on alcohol that you should be worrying. Even consuming it from time to time can have the same effect on the body. That's a whole nother video. Now say all of the reasons I mentioned above, you're like, I'm safe from them. But of course, soil depletion is there, depending on where you live. So definitely not all of the food that we eat has the nutrients that we need. But some foods that you can start with that have high magnesium are spinach, almonds, pumpkin seeds, yogurt, black beans, avocados, figs, dark chocolate, and bananas. So really all of these foods that I mentioned are actually pretty good tasting depending on how you cook them or what you have them with. So there's no reason for you to not be trying to get some of it through the food. Now the best way to fight this that I've found is actually just taking a magnesium supplement. I'll leave the link to the one that I take down below, but here's all the different ones. I'm gonna put them up on the screen. You could pause the video and kind of read through them, see which ones will work best for you. I personally take the magnesium glycinate, and 300 to 400 milligrams per day is more than enough. Anything above that may cause diarrhea for some people. Of course, if you have a doctor that you're working with, you can always go to and see what would be best for you. That's all I have for you guys today. Let me know what you guys think. When I found out about magnesium, how important it is, it kind of just blew my mind as I realized it was the cause to a lot of my physical health issues and due to my insomnia that I had before. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great day.